It's been a while. I'm sorry for that. Since past 2 weeks, I haven't uploaded a video because I wasn't enjoying the videos I was making. I'm a law student, but I'm doing filmmaking because I'm passionate about it, because I like studying it, because I enjoy each and every process of it. And those kind of vlogs just suck all of that out of me, so I want to do that. If I'm showing you, or if I'm having this relationship with you, it's better that I show you the most real me, the one I'm proud of the most. You all can get that knowledge, or the better knowledge than that, anywhere. If I am not showcasing you who I truly am, if I'm not writing down my story my way, I don't want to do it. Earlier, I wanted to do vlogs because I wanted to make money for my movies. Now I believe that a vlogger basically writes down his story in the form of a film at the World Theatre. Because when that person is gonna die, his vlogs are gonna remain. And his vlogs will be his story that he told his own way. And that's fucking crazy and that's fucking exciting to me. So now my commitment. This is the question everyone has to answer at one point in time, and I believe that my commitment would be one day or one vlog per week. Not because I'm lazy, but because I don't want to tamper my thought process. Because I want my thought process to flow and to enjoy each and every moment of it. So if I'm making a video, I don't have to rush it, I don't have to write it in 2 hours and then go and shoot and come back and edit till 4. I like doing all of that. When I have all the things that I need to, and I've thought it through, and for that I need a bit of time. So now if I upload more than one video in a week, that will be for the fun of making these videos and not because I'm obligated to. So if you find that this interesting, if you find me interesting, and if you want to keep watching my videos, please do subscribe. If you connect with me, please do hit like, and for any reason, whether you like it, you don't like it, or how can I improve, or what did you like, just comment below. Because it's a long journey, so stay tuned. We'll catch up later.